What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's Jackson Powers here, and I want to record this little part before the video starts. One, because I didn't record an intro, and two, I need to give some context. So, a couple of my friends, we were playing Superstar KO in Madden, and we started doing really stupid stuff, so we decided to start clipping some of them. And it resulted in what you're about to see. So have fun with that. And also, we recorded this in like January, so some of the stuff we say is a bit outdated, but who cares? Hope you guys enjoy the video, and
Bro, did you see Deshaun Watson's tweet, Jackson?
Yeah. He was at a 2, now he's at a 10.
Devin.
Oh, I didn't know I was...
Yeah.
I...
What'd you think? What's
guys. Like... Guys. This is the ugliest stat of my life.
Bosa.
NFL... Okay, the NFC East passing yard leader. Last 15 years, right? You got Eli Manning with 3,000.
Oh my god! Sorry. I saw Lonnie Long and got excited.
Okay. Guess who led the NFC East in passing yards this year?
Fletcher Cox, pick him.
guess who led the NFC East in passing yards this year?
Yeah, Fletcher Cox. That was my answer.
Was it Alex Smith?
No, it was Daniel Jones with 2,900 yards. That is sad.
Let me guess, Dak Prescott's in second.
He might, but I don't know. I just saw the first one.
Dude, Dak Prescott literally led that division like 5 weeks after he got injured in passing yards.
He still had more.
He had like 2,000 passing yards through the first five games.
I'm pretty sure he had more passing touchdowns than Darnold and other quarterbacks.
Dude, Dak Prescott was playing out of his mind.
Yeah, he was going to be
MVP. The Cowboys would have won the division and probably would have won a playoff game if they would have had Dak the entire
season. That defense is two dudes. I don't think
that. That defense is shit.
They would have. I mean, I don't know if Taylor Heineke almost beat Tom Brady. I think Dak Prescott could beat Tom Brady.
Yeah, but that defense is way better than the Dallas Cowboys defense.
And I had Dak Prescott on one of my fantasy teams, though, and I definitely loved having that.
Oh, that was my bad. This is weird not playing
in the back. Dude blocked me in the back. And I got caught.
Oh, they're playing with two. We just got burnt by a guy playing two. We're playing against, it's 3v2 right now, and we just got burnt.
Well, me and Adam are on the D lines.
Alright, we're neck blocked.
I think we're gonna snip play right here.
Yes, yeah,
oh,
fuck down, Aaron.
When I'm making a new controller, I'm throwing my old controller off my balcony onto the freaking concrete.
And then just leave
Why?
It
there. Huh? Why?
Because it's like all broken.
Dude, I have a controller that doesn't work anymore that I throw when I get mad. I don't know where it went.
Yeah. Did I tell you about when I moved out of my old house, out of my other apartment, what I did with my other controller? So my dad left me there. He was like, start picking up some stuff. And I was like, alright. I started picking up some stuff. And
throw it away.
No one's open.
Oh my god. No.
I was picking up some stuff, and I found my old controller that was like all beat up and stuff, and like the right trigger is already gone. And I was like, you know what? And so I was like taking all my anger out of like past game, like all the games I've been playing and stuff like that. And I just started chucking it at the ground.
Shatter everyone.
Yeah, I had to pick it up. That's the only bad part. I hate how they have the freaking pump fake now. I literally was gonna throw it to X, and I accidentally double tapped X.
I need to start, like, I need to actually start trying to get open instead of trying to go deep.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, I'm gonna block.
I'm gonna try to pick up some yards.
I got
first down, Anthony.
Lag out.
I was just trying to get like a fourth and maybe.
Well, it's kind of juicy. Let's get 12 yards.
That's it. No, let's get 12 yards.
Well, he had Kyle Juicy juice, to be fair. First and 10. He'll throw it. Surf? No, not circle.
Oh. Why? Nice. I was so exhausted. He was there looking at me. My pressure. QB protection should not be the reason you lose. So don't let it be. I'm trying to not let it be, sir. Announcer, sir. Backyard heroes fake the handoff.
Play action. Now he'll move out the pocket. Square. Okay. It's fine. Right side, and that's complete. Oh, I can't block. It's fine.
It's okay. I'm sticky with it.
I tried to block the ghost that's been haunting the arena. Sorry.
Hurry up, Hike it, Devin.
We fucking won. At least the rest of our rounds are gonna be offense. That's all I know.
You have to go play with another Lamar Jackson.
Ah, Henry.
Yeah, have you guys heard about the cornerback Lamar Jackson and the Jets?
Yeah. I do see the Joe Peterman Flacco meme. Yeah, he said, Joe Flacco.
Yeah, he said, you ever notice how Joe Flacco was replaced by Lamar Jackson, so he left to go play with another Lamar Jackson?
And Nathan Peterman was benched by Josh Allen. And he went to the team that should have drafted the other Josh Allen.
Yep. Over Cleveland Farrell.
I don't even think Cleveland Farrell is even in the league anymore.
He's still in the league.
Well, he doesn't do anything important. Why aren't you guys going to rebuild next year?
I don't know. I'm not just know. I'm a GM.
You're a fan, though. Jesus Christ.
We got Joe Burrow.
Killed. But I don't snap it, don't snap it. Don't snap it, don't snap it! I said don't snap it!
Why?
I was trying to get to a certain person to block so it could set up the read option.
Adam, I thought you just got. It looked like you just got 5 yards. I swear.
Yeah, that definitely looks like more than two.
That looked like. I thought we were like super close to the first down now. But it was like, no.
Square! What the fuck?
That's the farthest I can go.
I had to come back for that shit.
Yeah, you're like 70 yards down the field. I can't fuck the far.
I was wide open.
I was like, he can't be that wide open. So I wasn't going to throw it to him originally. He just pushed off John Lynch.
They're gonna run the ball, I think.
What are they gonna do?
Oh, son of
a
bitch.
No, that guy blocked me. That guy blocked me. That is unfair.
You know, that's kind of how football works, Devin.
It's so hot. Oh, dang, freaking Ryan Kerrigan just got off his block and said, sit down!
Dude, Dan, I'm like, well, I was so off, I almost started, I almost yelled the wrong shape. I got Tom Brady in rushing yard.
You can do that one more time.
They're gonna run a screen, I think.
As long as that roughing pass, we won.
I literally knew it was rough in the passer. I hit him before he threw the ball, is what made me mad.
What's so funny, Adam?
I literally hit him before he threw the ball. Well, did I break one of his brutal hips or something? Damn, Patrick.
My god, it's funny.
Nobody hit a stick bone.
I tried to, but it didn't work. It made me rap tackle. I literally hit stick. The back of the end zone is like an extra defender. You gotta watch that. Trying to pick it up with Nick. Keep moving the pile. Okay, that's fine. We just gotta get this crucial stop. Log out.
Let's go.
Damn it, Fletcher.
DJ Moore to the Cincinnati Bengals? That sounds fire.
Oh my, what the fuck was that?
What do I run? Jackson, just do whatever you've been doing to get wide freaking open.
Well, we got 5 seconds, so you better hurry up.
I'm trying to. I'm like, golf off. Maybe there's a play, huh? You're not open. I'll get Adam. Adam. Go, Adam. That's what I'm talking about, Adam. That's what we've been playing, Adam. Let's go.
So successful.
Oh, wait. Ed screen. No, it's not.
Spider's running.
Ronnie Lott's picking. Swerving, too.
Swoop.
Oh, that's
it. Who won? Let's go.
Dang, I should have waited a clip because then I would have Jackson's clip and my clip in the same clip.
You could have edited him and put him in the same video. A mad montage. Just get all your stupidest clips with us right from today. And we edit them together and we each put them on our channels.
I don't know how to edit them together.
Yeah, well, you can like save them. I don't know how to do it either. But...
Oh, I almost. I would go Adams or Julio or Travis, just not Thomas or Brady.
Okay, so
Thomas Brady, get it? Because
they all got the same X factor. I'm gonna go Julio.
Uh-oh, I don't even know who I am right now. I'm just trying to drop back in coverage.
Oh
my god, Ryan Lott picked
block,
that off.
Block.
You picked that off. Sorry, my camera is inverted, my bad. I was in on my camera angle.
Oh, you thought you had...
Well, yeah, it just...
Well, you tipped
the way
it
the camera switched, it looked like... I just couldn't see, I was just like...
Yeah, okay, well, it's no big deal.
Because... We could be... Wait, what? I did not mean to pick this play. All right, Adam. Go. That was.
That probably shouldn't have even been 3 yards.
That was literally every single play ever in the freaking Uncle Vince playbook. Okay, Adam, go. Oh shoot, I shouldn't have done that one.
Oh, I thought I caught it. If that was Julio, it would have been a catch, I'm just saying.
I thought you caught that. Hold up. Oh, I was trying to watch the drop. I couldn't see how close that was. Dang it, I got hit. That was my bad.
Okay.
I was not trying to do that. I was kidding.
Intercepts, bitch.
3 yards, and eventually we would have gone down the field.
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna get another pick here, and it'll be fine.
It really would be fine.
This is not who I wanted to be. That's incomplete.
No catch. Let's go. Alright, this might be a dumb play, but I don't care.
Okay, here we go.
We ready. Adam, when I hack it, run to the right and up, like a wheel route to the right. The hero scored
with some play action. Square. Okay.
Sorry. I was about to get sacked. Saying, now.
You
not
can throw
kind of
into
like
double coverage because I have Julio.
Well, I was like about to get sacked, so I've been really trying to throw, so I was
sense.
Trying to get off.
It
though.
Makes sense. It makes sense, Devin. I understand.
I just play some defense, bro.
Come here, Deshaun.
Adam was quiet, and he was like, come here, Deshaun.
Adam, so calmly, come here, Deshaun.
Just imagine if Adam would be like the Andrew Luck, a freaking, like, defensive end. Like, if Adam was a freaking, like, Aaron Donald caliber player. Like, come here, Deshaun.
What the hell?
Adam swerved. No, Adam swerved me.
No.
It's fine, as long as I don't.
I was like, it's sad.
You should have just thrown it away, Devin.
Yeah, but I'm trying
I
to get yards.
To the so end zone. Like, give me a chance at it.
Why did I buy for the play action? Why did I buy? Dude, they just took
oh,
we
son of a bitch.
Yes, we won. I'm running the ball. First of all, what? We just had
I didn't even know what guy I was. That's why I missed that tackle. I see you, Declare.
All right, Adam. Just don't fumble and lose the game.
We won. Me and Devin, anytime we go through that, let's go, Adam. Come here, Deshaun.
Like me and Jackson, come here, Deshaun. Come here, Deshaun.
All right, Devin, you're picking.
It was like,
you got. It's your choice. You're Hopkins or Thielen, though, probably.
Or Kelsey.
Well, we all know who Adam wants.
Adam did get the game-winning sack.
He got the yeah. He did get the game-winning sack.
It was like Adam was like his mom, like trying to get Deshaun to come read a bedtime story.
Come here, Deshaun. come here, Deshaun. It's time for bed. Imagine a lineman just says that when they're like running at a quarterback. Come here, Deshaun. It's time for bed. He'd be like, what the fuck? He'd probably get sacked because it throw him off.
I was over here worried because I was like, oh my god, this guy might be open. I was like, I was over here running around the whole field. Like, I just looked down and I just hear. I looked down. And as soon as I looked down, I just hear. Here, Adam, go, come here, Deshaun. Oh, great. You gotta be kidding me.
We have to get the ball.
We're playing another clan, Adam. This sucks.
Oh, son of a bitch. I'm just saying, we got Julio and Hopkins. So.
Yeah, we're also playing Dot City, so we're going to take this conservatively. Conservatively.
Until we don't take it conservatively. Ebron just fucking pancaked the next back. It was Mike Evans.
I'm glad I didn't throw it to. I was about to throw it to Hopkins at play, and then Adam just gets leveled, bro. Oh, Adam knows the play. Adam knows the play.
That's always fun. Down his side of the 50-yard line. I blocked one person and then like he wouldn't move after he blocked the dude. Oh, hell yeah.
Circle!
I saw for you.
Making sure you saw it, okay?
I'm over here. My hand is like pressing my. I'm like in the middle of the process of hitting X. I have a circle, and then he goes, circle.
I didn't think I was gonna get that open. I was excited.
Oh wait, I just realized, Adam. They can realize when they know when we're blitzing.
Oh,
but it's okay. I picked it off.
It doesn't matter. Rattle.
Now that it's like a lateral to Jackson and it just gets bopped up in the air, some random guy just picks it up and runs for a touchdown.
But then we make the stop on the 2-point conversion.
No, yeah, then I get a pick two. We win 10-6.
Hey, also didn't record an outro, so yeah, I'm gonna do that now. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on the notification bell, and follow everything in the description box below. That's all I gotta say. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.